fantasizing, got him fiending for this. Jeez. Yeah, real dope vibe, turn these niggas into.
Naughty boys who don't do what they're told need a little punishment to keep them in line.
You are Elastigirl!
Oh my god, pull yourself together!
Personal, it's practical.
It was personal to me.
Grow up! Grow up, Sylvie! Murderer! Told me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better be. Or you can fucking kiss my ass, human centipede. You wanna.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
I am quantum physics. My witness brings me into existence. I wish I could be a girl. That way you wish I could be your girlfriend, boyfriend.
And the animal that doesn't love the animal.
It was personal to me.
Grow up! Grow up, Philby! Murderer!
How bad can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. How bad following my destiny.
Grow up! Grow up, Sylvie! Murderer! Hypocrite!
This is wild. The two of you, same person. I mean, it's a little unnatural, but wow.
I got lonely. I'll tell you the truth. I miss my brother. And I wondered if he missed me, if anybody else did.
Come home.
The sun will shine on us again.
Thanks, my-
fuck are you doing here?
If you could possibly sheathe your smile for a moment, I have an offer for you. That's why I found you. I'm going to overthrow the timekeepers.
Great.
I could use a qualified lieutenant.
Fuck.
What say you?
No.
Loki.
I feel like I'm always looking up to you. I like it. It's appropriate.
You can be the boss, daddy. You can be the boss. Tastes like a cake party back on the sauce. Like you a lot. Like you a lot. Don't let it stop. You can be the boss, daddy. You can be the boss. Bad to the bone. Sick as a dog. You know that I
she gone, I can still hear her voice now, but she only exists in a dark of my room. I can't ignore you, do anything for you, lady.
So Mobius has got this curiosity and this detachment because he kind of loves Loki, but Loki doesn't want that.
A one-sided ship, but I'll take my crumbs.
Any of you met a woman variant of us?
Sounds terrifying.
And they're all set on war. We need to prepare.
Take it easy. You're an analyst, right? What division are you from?
What are you talking about?
Who are you? What's your name?
A hill that you're willing to die on 1,000% of the time.
The reason Loki fans are so upset at the Loki series is not because it gave Loki a romantic relationship. Although his relationship with Sylvie is inherently problematic for a number of reasons that I'm not going to go into right now because they make me so unbelievably angry. Rather, it's because the series did something that it chastised the MCU for doing in the very first episode, and that is making Loki a side character. When we first see Loki and Mobius together and they're going through Loki's entire life, Mobius basically says that Loki exists to make other people look better and to make them into heroes. Which is true both in canon and outside of it, as the MCU literally wouldn't exist without him. I've made an entire video on this. His fall to Earth was the entire reason Infinity War and Endgame happened. The series was marketed as Loki's time, and it was said to be completely about him. But in the second episode, a new character is introduced that completely steals the show. And not in the good way. Sylvie begins to consume Loki's entire being and purpose in the show. Now, I have nothing against Sylvie as a character, but she was thrown in there when she was absolutely not necessary to the story. And of course, we have the relationship, which completely dropped the ball on the LGBTQ representation. Thanks, writers. But in the finale of the series, it is Sylvie who makes the big final move, and Loki is once again used to set up the next big bad. WandaVision was all about the development of Wanda Maximoff into Scarlet Witch, and Falcon and the Winter Soldier was all about Sam Wilson becoming Captain America. Loki was not even about Loki.
Urban legend that never happened. No way. We got you. Not a chance. Not this time. It never happened. It never happened. We made this one up. It's fiction. We made up this one. We made it up. Not this time. Wrong. Not this time. Not this time. You're wrong. Not this time. It never happened.
I hate the Loki series for a lot of reasons. The biggest one being Disney being a corporate fucking pig and pretending to care about gender fluid people when they actually don't give a shit. Like in that one episode when they're in the stupid void and Loki's like, but have you ever met one of us who is a woman? Like, what? Shut up. It felt natural for the reason Sylvie being plucked away from her universe was because she decided to present as a woman. That felt like it would have made sense story-wise. And they never touch on it. Thor is completely missing from Sylvie's backstory because if Loki and Sylvie shared a brother, that would have felt a little too incesty, huh? We had an entire What If episode about how Thor and Loki wouldn't be the same without her, and then you just leave Thor out of Sylvie's entire backstory? I love what it did for the multiverse. That's about it. He's the best, but I already know what I get.
But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? I always feel like somebody's watching me. Don't think
all the time to screw me over.
How about you? You're a prince? Must have been would-be princesses? Or perhaps another prince?
I want to see some ass.
Three magic lizards created the TVA and everyone in it, including you.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to distract me.
Fair enough. You believe it's real.
Please.
You see, every time I start to admire your intelligence, you say something like that.
No more talking.
Here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys.
I wanna kiss you, but if I do, then I might.
Everyone just go away, except you. You can stay.
with the purchase.
We're all do-si-doing, spinning around. Here we go.
To the behest of three space lizards. Yes, it's funny. It's absurd.
Well, you didn't like to talk.
She the serpent, she the